Hello everyone, I am Pokenu, and today we are doing something different. It's time for Pokemon TCG News. Let's check it out. Welcome back everyone. Yeah, since last video that I was very sad, if you didn't watch it, go back and watch. I opened an Alakazam V-Box, yes. But Shining Fates, still that elusive collection that I didn't manage to find anything. I searched all across the internet, card market, anything that I could find, but not a single pack. And on my intense quest, I was like, there are a lot of news on Pokemon, and maybe beginner people like me don't know about this. So I thought, yeah, maybe I can aggregate everything and show the most important to the beginners or people that just want to know Pokemon news. So new series is out, Pokenoob TCG News. So let's go to the main event of this news. Yeah, the main event of this one, of course, if you don't know, and if you already know, it's Battle of Styles. Battle Styles, I don't know if the off is there. But yeah, it's the new collection coming out in March 19th, just a couple of days from now. And the full set list was just revealed, and I think that is a good news. No Charizard for once in the collection in Sword and Shield. I think everybody's kind of sick of Charizard. Yeah, maybe not. Yeah, but I am. I think it's good to change main Pokemons once in a while, and this one brings some cool ones that I really like. It brings Tyranitars. I love Tyranitars and Empoleon. It's one of my favorite starters last evolution. And I really like some of the arts we will see in this collection. And yeah, the main one that I think they have a focus on, it's Urshifu, Rapid Strike and Single Strike versions. It has some relation with the card game, the dynamic. Don't ask me about that, I have no idea. But they look cool. And those are the arts in the packs. We know the packs, we know the arts on the packs, we know how many cards, but we also know which are the boxes and the trainer sets that will be released at the same time as the collection. There are four different boxes, two for Urshifu, a single strike one and a rapid strike one with the respective promo cards. And then we have two cool ones for Venusaur VMAX and Blastoise VMAX with the oversized cards, 65 sleeves with the respective Pokemon, and all of these boxes have four packs. Two of them are Battle of Styles, other two are randoms that they chose. And then we have the collector chest for the spring of 2021. This has two promo cards as well. It's a single strike Tepig and a rapid strike Shinx. Until now, they haven't revealed the heart on them, but I think it will be cool. And also has five packs, two, I think, of Battle of Styles, three random ones. And also they announced all the trainer sets and elite trainer boxes, but those are more focused on the game itself, so I didn't look at them. This is all that you need to know on the Battle Styles collection that's coming out, all the boxes, all the cards. And speaking of the cards, I went through all the set list, and there are some really, really cool cards that I'm looking forward to get one. I like the Tepig, it looks mad, it looks really angry and cute at the same time. And the Flapple VMAX, it looks on acids. It's so really cool art with all the colors. I really like that one. There are some others, like the Mimikyu looks really real, and I think that's a great art on the card. And then the Slowbro, the confused Slowbro, where he has his thing on his arm. It looks so good, and he's like confused looking at it. Yeah, that one looks really nice. And then there is the refreshing new Pokemon on a collection, Tyranitar. All the arts on Tyranitars look great, but the main one for me is the one that is sleeping. That looks really nice after he ate a lot. And the rainbow ones. There are a lot of really cool rainbow ones. The main one, Urshifu, the single, and the rapid strike. They look really cool. And yeah, those are all the cards that I look forward to pull. And let me know in the comments below what are the cards that you really want to get in this collection. Battle of Styles, the main news, now to the not so bigger news. And Summer V-Teams were just announced, and they follow a trend. So the featured Pokemon is Tyranitar V, and Empoleon V, yeah, from Battle of Styles, and these are alternative promo cards from Battle of Styles, and they will feature 4 packs. Will it have Battles of Styles in the team? Maybe, probably, yes. And it will have 4 packs in Europe, and it will come out in the 21st of May. And to the other small news, not Battle of Styles, Professor Willow from Pokemon Go. For those fans of Pokemon Go, the grinders, the casual players like myself, he is coming to TCG. Yes, Professor Willow will have its own card. This is to celebrate the 5-year anniversary of Pokemon Go. Yeah, these were all the TCG news that I think it was worth to share with you guys. And if you like this new style of news, if you want to see more, please leave a like, comment what you like in the videos, and of course subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. If you want to follow my journey, my 50 euro budget journey to the world of Pokemon and collecting all the cards that there are. And yeah, for March I still haven't spent anything. I still want to find Shining Fates. Maybe next video will finally be Shining Fates. I of course will show something on Battle of Styles. Already did my job, already pre-ordered something. So yeah, if you like this, like I said, please leave a like, subscribe, and as always, keep on collecting.